television show Encounter, which has been creating quite a stir for showcasing hard-hitting stories of crime and terror, has roped in some popular TV celebs like Mishal Raheja, Ruslan Mumtaz and many more in the past. And this time too, they have roped in the very talented actor Nandi Sandhu for an interesting story. Nandish will be seen portraying the character of a cop named Sartaj Qureshi, and the story is based on the underworld and police force in the 80s. Come, let's hear it from Nandish about his experience of playing a cop.
For the first time, I play a cop in Encounter. And I'm looking forward to the telecast, and I hope aap sabko pasand aaye ye story. Story ke bare mein main kuch zyada nahi bolunga because maza chala jayega uska agar aap dekhenge to aapko zyada maza aayega. But all I want to say is that we've all worked really really hard, injured myself while shooting, broken a couple of places. So there's a lot of hard work that's gone in, and I hope that you all like it.
Well, we wish Nandish good luck for his cop avatar. Guys, if you're excited to watch Nandish in the upcoming episode of Encounter, then don't forget to post your comments below. And for the latest television news, keep watching IndiaForums.com. With cameraman Babaji Neha Savant, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hello everyone, this is Nandish Sandhu. Do watch India Forums and subscribe to What's Up TV.